morning. I just arrived in Blytheville, Arkansas. I have a steel cord on board. And I'm about 10 or 12 miles from my destination. Temperature today is Friday morning, January the 29th. It's about 6:40 in the morning. Temperature is 34 degrees Fahrenheit. Wow. See, that's gonna be a really nice day. I don't see no clouds up in the no clouds. We have a nice temperature shade around by close to 50 today. Well, I'm glad today's Friday. Payday. Go home today. Wow. Outstanding. Drop this load off, pick up another load, and go home for the weekend. First stop is Precoat in Blytheville, Arkansas. And I enjoy going to this place. It's real efficient, they're fast. You don't have to wait that long. And it's just, I mean, some places you go, they just got their act together. I went to a shipper yesterday. Too many trucks, disorganized. And it's just, I don't know, it's that complicated. If you have a appointment time, you should be able to get right in. Make this left turn on Arkansas 312 East. Gonna go up around by another 3 miles and make a right-hand turn. Wanna make sure that we're going to East County Road 180, 588. It'll be a little cool out there tarping this morning, untarping. But I got to get it done so I can get home. I got a lot to do this weekend. A lot to do. Okay, our turn is coming up here. I see cars turning, so dropped my glasses. Ah, trying to find them. When I get a stop, I'll look for them. Hope I don't crush, step on them. So it should be, I think there's, if you can see it on the dash cam, the plant's about, I guess, about 2.5 miles in front of us. See, I started at 4 o'clock this morning. You got to remember, in trucking, if you don't get there early, the earlier you get there, most of the time you get out quicker. So if you want to make money in trucking, you got to get in and out, in and out. That old saying, the early bird gets the worm. You know, the one gets up first, get in, get out. You know, if you're not moving, your wheel's not moving, you're not making money. If you get paid per mile, if you get paid percentage, it's a different story. Okay, we got about another mile and a half to go before we get there to the Precoat Metals. in the video. Talk to you guys a little bit.